Well, meanwhile, militants have attacked a government-run training centre for midwives in eastern Afghanistan. A suicide bomber targeted the compound's entrance in the city of Jalalabad, close to the border with Pakistan. Gunmen are said to have then stormed the building. Officials say three civilians have been killed and eight others injured.